All right, everybody, let's go through the rundown. Act one tonight, monologue. Act two, we're gonna do a closer look. And then after commercial, we come back in act three and we have Jennifer Lopez on the show tonight, which is pretty exciting. Mike, is there a problem?
It's just, we used to date, so.
Who dated?
Me and Jennifer Lopez.
No. No, you didn't.
Yeah, we did. We're the same level of attractive, so it just kind of made sense.
That is objectively untrue.
No, seriously, take another look at her. She's, like, super pretty.
Not what I was disagreeing with.
I'm gonna go on record here and say I don't even a little bit believe that you dated Jennifer Lopez, but in the interest of not having to go back to this meeting, sorry, when were you two a couple?
I think, like, 2002?
2002, so when you were in high school?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
No, it sounds really wrong that Jennifer Lopez would date a high schooler. Also, I'm pretty sure Jennifer Lopez was famously engaged in 2002.
If so, that's on her. It's not on me.
I'm on her Wikipedia page, and it says that Jennifer Lopez was engaged to Ben Affleck.
Well, there you go. People always say I'm like a handsome Ben Affleck.
Who says that?
I think I heard Amber and Jenny say it once.
Bitch, I tried not to even look at you.
I said you look like a melted Ed Norton.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, yeah.
Like the end of 25th Hour, his face is all busted up.
It's a pretty good reference.
Look, Mike, no one in this room believes that you dated.
I know my man Jermaine does.
We don't have a friendship.
All right, well, I'm a gentleman, so I'm not even gonna tell you guys what base we got to. But,
Mike, I need you to admit to all of us that you're lying, and then we can get on with this.
Wait, shut up for a second. Who's that?
No, I guess, I don't know where I'd go. Somewhere hot, somewhere warm.
Yes.
What the hell are you talking about?
Oh, come on. I know you're a family man, but that woman on the Today Show is insanely hot.
Mike, that's Jennifer Lopez.
That's Jennifer Lopez?
I thought you said you two dated.
I didn't date that Jennifer Lopez. That woman's so smoking hot, I just crapped me and Jermaine's pants.
Oh, my God. He did.
I'm sorry, which Jennifer Lopez were you dating?
Clearly not that one. I look like a melted Ed Norton.
Then which Jennifer Lopez?
Cooks meth, just got fired from Dave & Buster's. Which kind of makes sense, because she does not play games. Where did Jermaine go?
Remember you just crapped his pants?
Oh.
Mike, how did you even meet? No, I'm sorry. Actually, I want to start with this. Why would you ever think your Jennifer Lopez would be a guest on our show?
Oh, meth cooking segment? Honestly, I think you made the right choice by booking that one.
This was never a choice. Can we move on now?
Yes, please. I'm sorry. I believe you were on Act 3.
Yes, famous Jennifer Lopez in Act 3. Celebrity foreskin in Act 4. And then in Act 5.
How come you and Jermaine both cracked your pants, but only he left?